over-the-air, radar-in-the-loop simulation. dSPACE toolchain for validating radar sensors and functions for autonomous driving. Systems for autonomous driving can reduce the number of accidents and can save lives. Many of these systems rely on radar sensors. Validating radar sensor functions is a highly challenging task. To help customers master this challenge, dSPACE provides a solution for testing radar-based functions for autonomous driving. Accurate simulation models and an easy-to-use graphical editor let you create reproducible maneuvers and realistic traffic scenarios. The dSPACE Scalexio simulator system controls the radar test bench in real time. The test bench consists of an anechoic chamber with the device under test, different antennas, and radar target simulators tailored to the device under test. To test the entire system of the radar sensor, including its radio frequency components, real radar echoes of simulated objects are provided over the air. Continuous incoming radar chirps are processed extremely fast. An accurate simulation model adds information about the simulated objects to the returning signal. To simulate lateral movement of the simulated objects, stacked rings move the antennas to the corresponding angle. The signal strength is automatically adapted according to the distance and the size of the objects. Multiple fully independent objects can be simulated with dSPACE Automotive Radar Test Systems, or in short, DARTS. This simulation setup includes a front radar which is mounted at the front of the Virtual Ego vehicle. The green dots symbolize simulated objects detected by the radar sensor. The simulated objects provide the basis for manipulating the reflection echo at each simulation step. The antennas move very quickly, so even cross traffic with high lateral speed can be tested. Thanks to its cylindrical shape, the test bench covers a very wide angle. Optimized for validation of next-generation 4D imaging radar sensors, such as the Under Judo sensor, which is based on the industry's first radar on a chip and employs advanced digital code phase modulation to enable autonomous driving. All scenarios of the New Car Assessment Program, in short, NCAP, are supported to enable functional testing. The application shown is the angular target separation testing, which is an important part of development and specification of radar sensors in the industry-proven dSPACE radar test bench. Radar-in-the-loop simulation makes it easy to test functions for autonomous driving safely and efficiently. This solution stands out for its flexibility and optimized properties. Technical highlights: multi-target, multi-angle radar test bench, compact 3D, up to 20 coherent echoes from 5 different angles, full multiple input, multiple output capability, highly effective anechoic chamber design, support for 24, 77, and 79 gigahertz radar sensors. Customer benefits: this very compact and mobile solution allows for real-time closed-loop testing of the complete chain of effects, including bumper impact. The powerful dSPACE toolchain assists you during the preparation and around-the-clock execution of reproducible test scenarios for autonomous driving.
dSPACE, your partner in simulation and validation.